You knew this morning a truck carrying precious cargo crashed on eastbound I-80. It happened around 3:45 this morning near Rockland Road. Officers say that truck was pulling a 1932 Ford in a trailer and it blew a tire, causing it to crash through a guardrail, flipping the trailer on its side. Fortunately, the driver was okay. No word yet on how damaged the car is. CHP is estimating it is worth $60,000.